Good job, everybody. Good job. Can't buy me love. Oh. Money can't buy me love. I give you all I've got to give. If you say you love me too, I may not have a lot to give, but what I got I'll give to you. 'Cause I don't care too much for money. Money can't buy me love. Buy me love. Oh, everybody tells me so. Yeah, buy me love. Oh, no, no, no.
Estaba al aire, güey. Las pendejas, pinche gamo, eh. String
snapped. Okay, fine. One, two, three, four. Help. I need somebody. Help. Not just anybody.
Thank you. You know, it was on a night like this, I remember that I was walking along the shoreline and I saw a little, you know, sea lion flopping off the bin. I didn't know if I should go to it or not, because I didn't know if they're aggressive or anything like that.
you know, I went up to it and it looked at me with its, you know, its cute, adorable eyes.
Yes, and then it died. It's very sad. This one's called If I Feel Fine. Oh.
Es que ya dejaron de hablar, ¿eh?
You're a great crowd. Well, this next one's one of my favourites, you know. It's an oldie for all you oldies out there. And we'd like to ask for a bit of a favour. For those of you in the cheaper seats, clap your hands. And the rest of you, if you just rattle your jewellery. It's called She Loves You.
que no.
Pues, ¿cómo are you ready to rock and roll?
No dejas crear, cabrón. Me estresas. One, two, no dejas three, crear.
All right. You can clap those hands and stomp those feet, okay? But what we really need you to do is sing, okay? So there's a part of the song. Goes a little bit like this. Woo! Okay, except while you're doing that, I'm gonna need you to reach your hands and arms straight up to the sky. Just like this. Woo! Yeah, just like that. But I'm just gonna need a little bit more out of you, okay? It's hard to hear upstage, just damn skills guitars. I really can't hear you. So I'm gonna ask you one more time before we start the song, okay? Are you ready?
Favorites, and we need a bit of ask, a bit of a favor. We need everyone, you and you, everyone to stand up out of the seats in the back there. Come on, we can do it. I know you can do it.
Hey,
come on, let's
hey,
get
John,
up.
Why don't we bring up some kids?
Let's bring some children up on stage. Come
any
on,
kids here?
Come on,
what can happen?
Don't be afraid to dance with us. We need everyone standing up in the back there. Come on, let's see it. Don't be shy now. Come on, I'll come out to you. All right, and here they come. Yes, children are welcome on the stage. Come on, children, come to me now. All right. Listen, if you know it, don't be afraid to sing along. All right, let's hear the children. Oh, look at them. Oh, yes, it's wonderful. All right. Are you guys ready to rock and roll? I said, are you guys ready to rock and roll? All right.
Yeah.
to prove it on the count of three. Open up and say, ah, oh, I'm two, I'm one, two, three, go.
I know you're going to enjoy this. Is everyone having a good time so far? Yep. Outstanding. Now the boys are going to get ready here and do some brand new music. I think you youngsters are going to really enjoy this. And oh yeah, I wanted to mention this. That is that we just received a telegram from Elvis Presley and his manager, Colonel Sanders, Colonel Tom Parker, seemed that Elvis and the Colonel want to wish the Beatles the best of luck right here in America. Now, don't you think that was wonderful? We just got this telegram all the way from Memphis. And also, the boys had some visitors drop by. In fact, those fellows were just performing here last night on our stage. That's right, the Rolling Stones paid a visit. And the fellow with the big lips, Mick Jaguar. He and the Rolling Stones brought the Beatles a really big tray of brownies. They really enjoyed them almost as much as you guys did. But I have to say this, ladies and gentlemen, really, really, they were quite delicious. No, they were just they were. What the hell was I talking about? Something. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, just before I go backstage to take the coat hanger out of my jacket, I want to mention some of the wonderful acts. Ouch! I want to mention some of the acts that'll be here. Ouch! I want to mention some of these tremendous. What the heck is? Ouch! There's that bastard right there. That is annoying. I want to mention some of these wonderful acts that'll be appearing here on our stage later on. We're gonna have world famous cellist Yo-Yo Ma. And his father, Yo-Yo Pa, be up here later on. And we have a treat for all the youngsters out there. For all you youngsters out there, we have a treat for all the youngsters out there. We got a tremendous act. The Juggling Jackasses of Jacksonville. You know them, you've seen them already. And they'll be followed by the Bulimic Ballerinas. And they come all the way from Hungary. So they'll be up here later on as well. And a very unusual act, direct from Spain, an all-male flamenco dance troupe, and they call themselves the Cavorting Cajones. They're really big, you're gonna enjoy them, they'll be up here later on. And oh yes, we have a quick production note. We were gonna have those tremendous twins from Tennessee, However, Dolly Parton couldn't make it. So we're very sorry about that. I'm just as disappointed as you are, really. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles are getting prepared here with some new type of music. All right, oh, and I wanted to mention this, that my wife, Sylvia, Mrs. Sullivan, and I are just celebrating an anniversary. We were over there in Las Vegas, well, kind of as a second honeymoon, and while we're out there, she brought me a lovely, lovely present. She got it at one of those fine, fine gift shops. I just wanted to share these with you. Wanted to know what you thought of those. I think they're pretty spiffy. In fact, she's here with me tonight. I thought they were just lovely. In fact, I think tonight I'm going to wear these to poker. Be really nice. They're nice. Well, I like them anyway. I'm going to keep those. Maybe I'll get lucky later on. Alrighty. Now, ladies and gentlemen, she was very concerned about my health, so she put me on one of these liquid diets. I think some of you know what I'm talking about. It's called the Drinking Man's Diet. And in 3 weeks, I lost 21 days. Just incredible. You've got to try it. Now, the Beatles have a whole new look, ladies and gentlemen. A whole new sound is really going to rock the music industry. They've had a very busy year. In fact, recently they were honored by their country, decorated by the Queen. At least he said he was a queen, was he? Of course, always loved by millions of people all over the world. So now, to kind of illustrate what you're about to see on our stage, we have some fine, fine film footage from the British countryside. So let's go ahead and roll the movie for the youngsters out here. Look on your screens.